next governor, there's five things I anoint you. These are my five promises to you. This is my five-point plan. There is only one candidate for governor, Republican or Democrat, that actually has a plan. And here's the plan right here. Number one, I will cut your taxes. Starting on day one, with the repeal of the gas tax. Then we're going after all the rest. We're going after the nation's highest sales tax, the nation's highest personal income tax, the highest corporate tax west of the Mississippi. When I am your next governor, in the end of November of this year, I will hang a bright neon sign over the state capitol, and it's going to read, "Open for Business!" No more will the governors of Texas and other states come to California looking for our companies. You're going to see Governor Travis Allen go into Texas and say, "Come on back, let's come home to California!" Anybody here get a little bump in their paycheck in the last couple weeks thanks to Donald Trump's tax cuts? $8 trillion of wealth created. Apple bringing back $358 billion into the United States, creating over 30,000 new jobs. Home Depot giving $1,000 raises to their employees. I want this tax cut to come to California. There are two Democrats, Kevin McCarthy out of Sacramento, Phil Ting out of the Bay Area of San Francisco. They want to take half of your tax cut savings, confiscate that, force you to send it to Sacramento to get this fund social program. That is socialism, that is communism. And as your next governor, you're going to keep your money. We're putting it back in your pocket. And you know where we're going to start? We're going to start with that very first budget. I will take out my pen with that line item veto power. And we will stop the high-speed rail. Dollar will be returned to the California taxpayers where it belongs. Last I checked, you all know how to spend your money a heck of a lot better than Jerry Brown. Do you agree? So we're going to cut our taxes. We're going to be open for business. But what good is all this economic prosperity if you're not safe to walk out tonight? Think about this. There is a reason that I have an A and an A-plus from the NRA and the Firearms Policy Foundation. California will respect your Second Amendment rights because you know what? The Second Amendment is a right, not a privilege. Earlier this year, I offered legislation that would make California a shall issue CCW state. Yeah. You have a right to defend yourself at your house, walking down any street, at school, wherever you happen to be. We're going to keep you safe. We're going to keep your family safe. And yeah, we're going to keep your kids safe, too. And then we're going to repeal AB 109, Prop 57, and Prop 47. This is early release of criminals. This is felonies turning into misdemeanors. Thanks to Jared Brown's Prop 57, over 10,000 sex offenders are going to be released early from jail. Do we got a message for Jared Brown? Yeah. This is your last term, Jared. It's time to retire for good. Yeah. Thanks to Gavin Newsom's Proposition 47, any personal drug use in California is a slap on the wrist misdemeanor. Any theft of $9.50 or less is now a slap on the wrist misdemeanor. This is why copper is being stolen up and down the valley. This is why they're sucking the diesel out of your tanks. Because of Gavin Newsom. Is Gavin Newsom ever going to be the governor of California? Who will be your next governor of California? Anybody know any Democrats? We all do. Those Democrats are to say, you know what, I know this guy Travis Allen, he sounds good and all, but there's no way a Republican ever win in California. And you know what I want you to tell them? I want you to tell them in 2014, Jerry Brown got 4.3 million votes to be governor. In 2016, Donald J. Trump got $4.4 million. I'm sorry, 4.4 million votes. So it's 4.4